Figures number 2 and 93 were the test subjects for the Simple Green and 409 experiments. Both figures had been entombed in silver boat paint, and both figures would be submerged in the cleaning solutions in hopes of removing the paint. Figure number 2 was submerged in Simple Green, and figure number 93 in 409. The figures remained untouched, submerged, and covered with small plates, which kept potential debris out and allowed any gases to escape. Figure number 2 in the Simple Green solution will be examined first. The figure was left in the solution for 4 days. Changes in the paint were obvious after only 24 hours. However, it was unclear if the figure was being damaged. As the figure was removed from the Simple Green, a few things were immediately obvious. The Simple Green had not compromised the integrity of the muscle plastic, it had retained normal muscle rigidity, and it had not lost any detail. It also appeared that nearly all the paint had been removed, which left only the final layer of primer. To remove the primer and any remaining paint, a toothbrush was used to scrub the figure. Roughly 40 minutes were spent brushing the figure and using an eyeglass repair screwdriver to remove paint and primer from the tiny crevices. Any digging and scraping that occurred was very simple and mostly effortless. After approximately 40 minutes, the figure looked nearly perfect. However, the number 2 figure was originally thought to be a flesh number 2. Instead, the figure appeared orange or discolored. When the number 2 Simple Green test figure was compared to flesh, salmon, and orange figures, it certainly appeared that the figure was orange. However, it was still possible that the figure had been discolored. The only way to be 100% certain Simple Green had not discolored the number 2 figure was to submerge a known flesh figure in Simple Green. Figure number 68, a clearly flesh figure, was submerged in Simple Green. At the end of 5 days, the flesh number 68 came out of the Simple Green completely unharmed. In fact, it even appeared a bit cleaner than before. It can now be said with 100% confidence that Simple Green is a safe and incredibly effective method of removing the silver boat paint and primer from muscle figures. Let's not forget the 409 cleaning capabilities were also tested. Figure number 93 was also submerged for 4 days. While some changes to the paint could be seen, it was not nearly as pronounced as the number 2 figure that had been soaked in the Simple Green solution. As the figure number 93 was removed from the 409, there were two immediate observations. One, like the Simple Green, it had not damaged the figure, and two, unlike the Simple Green, there had been little to no paint removed from the figure. Once again, the figure was scrubbed and scraped with a toothbrush and eyeglass screwdriver for approximately 40 minutes. This time, the scrubbing and scraping was far more intense and difficult. The end results were largely mediocre. Substantial amounts of paint and primer could still be seen on the figure, especially in the seams and crevices. Figure number 93 was in better condition than before, but far from being restored to mint condition. 409 and Simple Green both removed paint and primer from the muscle figures. However, Simple Green proved to be the far more effective solution. The only potential downside to either method is that each product's unique smell entrenches itself within the figure. Removing the smell from these and other muscle figures will be the focus of the next University of Muscle experiments.